Surgeons spend many years perfecting their unique skills, but in addition to a lot of training, some also bring a little superstition into the operating room.
Lots of people have routines, lots of people have things they won't say, lots of people, you know, we write a post-operative note, and sometimes the medical students will start writing that note before the operation, and some people get very antsy about that.
Dr. Gideon Cohen says he likes to keep things consistent.
If the music is playing, operations tend to go very smoothly. And I kind of talk myself into the fact that if it's a song I really like, then everything's going to be fine.
Dr. Jamie Croft is also superstitious about the music she listens to while operating.
I always start the playlist with the same song, which is Stuck in a Moment by U2, for whatever reason. I think a lot of surgeons have certain things that they like to do the same way every time, because if you do something the same way every time, then I think it's similar to athletes, right?
She is right. Many professional athletes are well known for their rituals and superstitions to help them win. Eating the same food, wearing a lucky item of clothing, and not shaving, to name a few. Studies have shown that superstitions tend to be more prevalent in uncertain situations, helping give the believer confidence and regulate tension. And there is often no harm, so why not do it if there's a chance it could help? Dr. Peggy Richter is an expert in obsessive-compulsive disorder and says many superstitions or rituals are different as long as people have control over them and they don't take over normal living.
I think we all crave control in certain circumstances, and I think doing things in a certain particular way that's very comfortable gives us that sense of control.
Aside from athletes and surgeons, she says superstitions are common among the general public as well for that reason. She says there's no harm in it as long as the behaviors aren't disruptive. And also no harm if you don't buy into any superstitions at all.
I don't subscribe to any of it, to be honest with you. I refuse to believe I have that much control over anything in the universe.
With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.